A family in Washington state escaped just in time after their boiler overpressurized and exploded. Anne Marie Fiola was at work when she saw smoke coming from her nanny cam. As she rushed home, the nanny saw steam in the vents, grabbed the baby, and ran outside. Fiola says she's grateful everyone got out in time, especially because that's the room where the kids would usually be playing.